sponsored by Upland Farm. The Dover Savory also offering awards. Contestant number four takes the stage, and now it's your practice opportunity if you'd like. Now time for a contestant number four to perform Moving Off. Performing the third call now, Gone to Ground. Decision is being made. We are going to be joined by our Pennsylvania National Horse Show Director, Colin McNeil, as well as Master of Green Spring Valley Hounds and the past president of the Master Fox Hounds Association, Doug Mark. We will be joined, of course, centering there by our ringmaster, Mr. Clifford Haynes, to present awards for our horn blowing championship. So results are coming up. Time to present those awards. We have them in now from our three judges, Sean Kelly, Michael Lennon, Floyd Wine. The results are in based on the scores awarded throughout the evening, and we will reveal the names of our contestants, starting off with our winner, the last to compete. That was contestant number four, Steve Steve Farrin, we saw that during our Lady Hounds, and now leading the way for the Horn Blowing Championship for Amwell Valley Hounds. Finishing up in second here tonight, it was a contestant number one of Gold Bridge, New York. Let's hear it for Karen Murphy, earning second place.
Come on, Murphy!
Karen Murphy finishing up in second place. Earning your third award here this evening, it was contestant number three out of the Wild West Hunt, Madison Park. Stands for the presentation and the snapshot there. We will also congratulate our fourth place finisher, our second contestant in the North American Fox Hunting Horn Blowing Championship. Let's hear it for Sam Clifton of the Green Spring Valley Hounds. Certainly, as always, another one of our favorite parts of the 10-day event here at the Pennsylvania National Horse Show. Certainly a highlight of our hunt night of competition. Again, the evening brought to us by Kingsley Construction. Again, thanks to Upland Farm and Dover Saddlery for their support of our North American Fox Hunting Horn Blowing Championship. One more round of applause, if you would, please, with all of those performers.